Hi ladies, and welcome to Beauty Rocks Me. Today's video is going to be about this lace wig, and it's a deep part lace wig. And you can see the parting here is almost, I was going to say a U-part wig, but not necessarily, because it's just maybe about 4 inches of parting space, which I think is excellent. And I took her out the bag, and I still have the lace on because I wanted you guys to see her in full mode. And this is the lace. And it is a very, very least expensive wig, but the lace is not really aggravating me, which I am surprised. But this is her. This is LDP Debbie. And I have her in a color 1B. And it mimics Yaki hair. And my hair is natural. And what I'm going to do, this reminds me of like natural hair that has been blown straight. But it just flows like a natural blowout. Now I'm going to tell you this, it does tangle, because I noticed when I was running my fingers through it, it does tangle. So does my natural hair. But anyway, this is it. So I wanted you guys to see how it looked. And you can see that my hair is sticking out here, but this is the lace right here. So I'm going to be cutting all of this off. And I don't know what style I'm going to wear her in, if I'm going to come back with the style like this, or if I'm going to try to do something different with her. But stay tuned, and I'll be right back. Oh, one other thing, she's about 20 inches long. And you can see she's down to the boobies. So she's about 20 inches long. So once again, this is LDP Debbie, D-E-B-I. So I'll be right back with the lace removed. This is the lace off. I've taken the lace off, and what I did, instead of having the part on the side, I brought it straight down the middle, and this is one look. Okay, so this is just with the lace off, and no curling or anything, just decided to switch the part from the middle. From the side to the middle. Now the next style that you'll see, I'm going to just pull her up in a little pony and just make a little wow. So tell me what you guys think of look one and look two. Now what I did find out with this, as I was combing her, she was doing a lot of shedding, ladies. Now I think I paid maybe like $39.99 from her off of wigtypes.com. Now she did do a lot of shedding, and she did tangle. So FYI, you can wear her like this, or either, like I said, in the next style, which I kind of like. It's my youthful look. And you guys tell me what you think, okay? So here's look two. Okay ladies, what I decided to do on this particular style, I just brought some of my natural hair out, made her into a little ponytail, and just created another look. That's all. Same wig, same hair, just pulled out my natural hair a little bit more, and that's it. And just laid the edges down with some edge control. Not bad for almost 60 years old, if I have to say so myself. But anyway, ladies, this is it. This is the LDP Debbie front wig, but you can pull your hair out. Make it blend in. It's just like a blowout. Okay? What do you expect for the price that you pay for these things? What you can do, tie it down and make the edges even more perfect. But anyway, I just wanted to bring this to you real quick and let you see how you can rock this lace front wig in a pony or side part. So until we meet again, this is Beauty Rocks Me saying, be blessed, spread love, share love, and embrace love. Bye.